Deputies say three teenagers were arrested after breaking into an Orange County elementary school last night. We're told the trio jumped a fence, then broke into Hunters Creek Elementary through a roof hatch. Security footage showed the three walking through the building. Deputies say they triggered an alarm, so the sheriff's office dispatched canine units and a helicopter, which spotted them on the roof. Deputies say they climbed down, then were arrested. They are now facing trespassing charges.